Warning: please read the warnings we make in the more information section of our channel. We are not responsible for the information herein. Put this in your house and in 1 hour there will be no flies, no cockroaches, no mosquitoes. Awesome! Currently there are many insecticides that allow us to kill insects. They usually have a lot of chemicals and in the end they can be harmful and polluting. Fortunately, in this occasion we managed to find natural solutions that help us to evade these products and help us to keep those mosquitoes away from home, and the highlight is without spending huge sums of money. That's why you see how to keep those mosquitoes away with great effectiveness. What you did not know about mosquitoes: the mosquitoes are part of the same group as the flies, have a single pair of wings, long and thin legs, a head with an outstanding proboscis. Its body and wings are covered with small scales with some continuity. The volume of major mosquitoes can change from 3 to 9 millimeters. What few people know is that the larger mosquitoes, male and female, likewise feed on the nectar of flowers. Larvae are fed different materials, depending on the class, and female mosquitoes feed on blood to create their eggs. Some people after a bite have the possibility of showing some mild irritation or even a swelling or intense inflammation, but after this recipe mosquitoes will be far from your place. You need 1/2 cup of natural vegetable oil, 1/2 cup shampoo, 1/2 cup of natural vinegar with a concentration of 9%, 50 grams of baking soda. Preparation: in a container mix all the elements and then pour the mixture into a spray bottle and spray in the region where the mosquitoes are to remove them. It can be used in rooms, garden or on your skin as a repellent. I ask 3 favors: 1. Subscribe. 2. Share it with your friends and family. 3. Give a like.